Well, hello and good morning. I'm going to remove this oleander. It's just never done it for me. I'm going to use the Ryobi 40 volt with the expanded pole saw attachment. This particular attachment has a longer shaft than normal, but other than that, and a different handle, but other than that, it's just a normal 40 volt. And then I'll just finish it up with a chainsaw. And then I'll dig it out. Not too bad. All right, everybody. I hope somebody got a kick out of that. Bye-bye now.